Social media is democratic in its nature. So it has inside of it the seeds that can bring democracy and political change in any country, because it is based on the people themselves, their opinions, their interaction with each other. They come to conclusions together. Nobody is forcing opinions on the other person. So there is no chance for totalitarianism on social media. So I think it's the best tool to bring change.